You like receiving counseling from your environment. What you hear from people is what you consider. Amen.
Amen.
What you hear around is what advances you. When you live like that, you live a life of failure. And that's the reason why you always like to go and meet people around you. You begin to start talking, and in a short while, what they said becomes your counsel at the given time. This is what is killing the environment, and people of God cannot worship God well. What do you hear? If it does not work at that time,
si ça n'agit pas à ce moment,
it will work at a certain given time in your life.
À un moment donné précis, ça va agir dans ta vie.
Listen.
Écoute.
Don't say you discuss this with somebody. It don't have any importance. But don't worry.
Someday,
it will help in destroying you or help in building you.
Ça va soit t'aider à te bâtir ou à te détruire.
So who is your counselor?
Alors qui est ton conseiller?
You hear.
Ce que tu entends.
Build your mentality for the future.
Bâtis ta mentalité pour l'avenir.
The knowledge you acquire.
La connaissance que tu acquiers.
Build your mentality for the future.
Bâtis ta mentalité pour l'avenir.
What do you hear and what do you do at the same time? Which source of information do you depend on?
De quelle source d'information dépends-tu?
So who is your counselor?
Alors qui est ton conseiller?